triggered the avalanche that nearly engulfed Mattia? And how did he manage to escape it? Every other skier to attempt this route had to be rescued by helicopter because it ends in a 118-meter cliff. Fortunately, Mattia is one of the world's best ski base jumpers. Skiing off of cliffs is his speciality. A much greater danger with the chance of being engulfed by an avalanche. On this steep slope, they are a natural and frequent occurrence. Still, as Mattia jumped, he seemed to be far from it. Out of view on the clifftop, the once tiny trickle of snow had become a monster. A so-called light powder avalanche, moving at twice the speed of the skiers trying to outrun it. If Mattia had opened his chute a moment earlier, he would have cut his speed in half and possibly been overwhelmed.